Hello guys, welcome back in our YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to tell you how you can cancel Apple Family Plan subscription or you can say leave family sharing. Only in some easy steps, all steps you can see on your screen. So let's get started. How to remove family members from sharing plan on iOS. Open the Settings app on any iOS device signed into the Apple ID you use for family sharing. Tap your name at the top of the screen. Tap Family Sharing. Select the name of the person you want to remove from family sharing. Tap Remove and then follow any other on-screen instructions. And you are done. By using this method, you can easily cancel Apple Family Sharing. Hope you liked this video. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.